The video came to me from a source at Interpol, and all it had was the subject line, "Brace yourself." The circumstances surrounding these killings had remained a mystery. How could such a crime happen and remain untouched? What made offshore violence different and near impossible to solve?